in the workshop, and as you'll see, I've got my D28 cooking up there ready to go, and I'm trying out this 9 volt generator I have here, and I've got it hooked up here to some LEDs, some flashing LEDs here. So I've never tried it. I'm trying it right here for the STWWW. So let's see what happens when I cook it. And here we go. And if I look down here, oh, flashing LEDs.